Also new at noon, one of the suspects in the Lavish Lounge nightclub shooting is now back in the upstate. Jarquez Cooper was arrested Monday in Georgia. Cooper is charged with 2 counts of murder and 7 counts of attempted murder following Sunday morning's shooting. 2 people were killed. Cooper is set to appear in bond court today at 2:30, and authorities are still working to identify 3 other suspects involved in the shooting. Authorities in